Hello guys, I'm near the sports center in Fryazino. Today I'm the first time on my bike. Decided to open the season, the bike season. Over there I think that is the circus. And that is the entrance to our stadium. So now we shall check what has changed. I was here last year in summer. That was great. So maybe now it is a little bit different. So today 23 degrees centigrade. Today is the 29th of June, about 6 o'clock in the evening. Not much has changed. Today not many people because it's going to be rain, I think. In an hour, at least the weather forecast promised this. The security guy, and one security guy was in the far end of this stadium complex. Here is workout gym in the open air. My bicycle, nothing special. What I like in my bicycle is the seat. It is really convenient, very big, and well, the other options are like in the usual modern bike. Several speeds over here and over here. So what else? This, I don't know how to call this part, is not very convenient because I can't attach the bottle here. It is not round. That is why I can't use the ordinary device here. I have bought this one for the bottle, but it is not convenient. The bottle drops. Big wheels, so nothing special. You always ask me about the price, so I will tell you that it is not very expensive. So in fact, it is rather old. I don't know how it is today, so but I paid about 15,000 rubles, so that was about $200 or $300. let's go over there, a little bit far from the people, because they are rather suspicious towards my camera. So I will go here. If you remember my videos from the winter, here was the skating rink. Now that is the football field. We have the local football team, so they are practicing here. If you remember, over there was the changing room, and here was the big skating area. That is the entrance. The new district of Fryazino. And that is the sports complex from the other side. Here, basketball, box, all the usual groups. If I'm not mistaken, on the field, on the big field, only the team is allowed to practice. And here, the small football field, everyone can come. It is not forbidden. Also, people come here in the evening, so jogging is rather popular. What else? That physical education is called in Russian workout, a very modern word that came into our language from the English language. Workout, it is not translated. Really, it is translated as тренировка, workout, but no one translates it, so we use the word workout. In the evening, people come with their children. That is a very popular place for a family time spending. People come in the evening, so families with kids. No dogs are allowed here. So what else? Badminton. На двух площадках играет футбол. Здесь, видимо, тренировка идет, а на большом поле игра. Там болельщики сидят, кричат. Есть детская площадка. А вот это раньше был вход, сейчас он реконструируется. А вот на поле за этой ленточкой здесь зимой заливают каток. Лед, конечно, не очень хороший, но кататься можно. К тому же каток бесплатный, это как бы рядом с домом. И плюс еще и бесплатно покататься. Всегда большой плюс. Тетушки молодцы. Тоже вышли из дома, играются. Дети на самокатах, на роликах, на велосипедах, на таких велосамокатах каких-то. Там волейбольная площадка занята, играют. А баскетбол играют. Вот эта секция тренируется. Что еще? Кого я еще видел? А вот этот вот мужичок, дедушка в голубой рубашечке, я думала, он просто тут мимо идет. Он уже столько кругов прошагал, самолет летит. У нас рядом Чкаловский аэродром. Туда на посадку пошел. I like to come here in the evening. Last summer I came here almost every evening. Last summer the weather was gorgeous, very warm, very sunny. So this year, the 29th of June, and I'm for the first time here. And you see the rainy clouds again. The sky is very cloudy, gray clouds. When I left my house, I checked the weather forecast. They promised rain. And 2 days, tomorrow and the day after tomorrow, we are also going to have a lot of rains. I may tell you that not only kids and teenagers here, also a lot of people of 50 and 60 years of age come here. So they practice and gossip at the same time. So just like some club. Here there is no lights. Street lights. That is why when it will be dark, So here will be also very dark. So when the night comes, here will be very dark. Not very convenient, but well, I think that up to 9 o'clock, that is just a lot of time to come and practice. This complex was renovated a few years ago. Now it is in a rather good condition, but in the times of the Soviet Union, especially in perestroika period, here was a really horrible place. Everything was in ruins, no fields were here, so no one took care about this place. Was a very sad picture, guys. But now everything is changing. A lot of people going for sports. That is a very good sign. Also, dogs are not allowed here. You can't also come with beer, with wine here. So drinks are also not allowed. So guys, thank you for watching. If you have the opportunity to practice a little bit in the open air, maybe 15 minutes or 20 minutes or even 10 minutes, so do not miss this opportunity, do not lose this opportunity. Try to use every minute to improve your health. I wish you a lot of happy days. Thank you and goodbye. See you soon. Пока!